checking to see if this thing worked. Okay. The way it was meant to be played. Oh no, my audio is going. No, and the audio is like one of the best parts of the game. Also, a subtle introduction to, what's it called? Damage over time effects. Sure. So then I can... Curse you, gecko thing. Ah! Ow. No! Ah! Dark Souls. I don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Can I actually run this way?
Oh, that's death.
How is it that it's never telegraphed as to what is okay and not okay during these boss fights?
Wow, those spin very fast.
Okay, so for a brief catch-up, we got relatively far into the game, It said it was about 15% done, and then we started to hit a wall. There were creatures that weren't quite spawning when they should be, and we actually hit just an impassable wall in which there's this pustule that we were supposed to slash at and or shoot at, and it was supposed to explode and free up this other cogwheel and let us progress to the game. It wasn't registering as an interactable feature in the game. So I couldn't progress at all, and I was super tired and fatigued, and I wanted to just go to bed. So that's what I did. Now, coming back in, we apparently went all that way and we didn't save at all, or the game just didn't register that we had saved. So perhaps that was the problem, and now all of our problems are fixed. We don't know. But I have to talk to the frog guy again. Or did I already talk to the frog guy? Yeah. But I need to redo some stuff because we're back now. We're behind. I'm not. Healer of nature. Who could that possibly be? Oh, this is the family. Uh-oh. No. Stop it! Making me feel things. That's not cool. Thank you.